Showbiz, man. I had this bugged out dream last night that I was the devil's son, B. I was doing some ill shit.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at nuns.
L's a rebel, on a higher level, go get the shovel. Cause I'm the only son of the motherfucking devil. It's a fact, I'm living foul. Black nigga should've known I was sick from the shit I did a while back. Cause being bad, I couldn't stop when I was in preschool. I beat a kid to death with a wooden block. Faggot niggas, I was backslapping. I realized that every time I got mad, that something bad happened. A nigga hit me with a can of beer. Then he ran in fear. Later they found him hanging from a chandelier. Enemies, I be fucking quick. My moms know who I am, cause she know who she was fucking with. On my scalp, the 666. No tricks when I catch fits. My mom picks up the crucifix. And I kill chumps for the cheapest price. I'm rolling with Satan, not Jesus Christ. Enemies, I got several done. Big L straight from hell, the motherfucking devil's son.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at night.
It's Big L and I'm all about taking funds. I'm a stone villain, known for killing and raping nuns. Ayo, I even kill handicapped and crippled bitches. Look at my scalp real close and you'll see triple sixes. There's no doubt I'm all about a dollar. I just signed a lifetime contract with the funeral parlor. This kid don't owe me dough. I didn't take his life instead. I tied him up to made him watch me rape his wife. One nigga told, tried to diss me, and that shit is risky. The nigga took a swung when he missed me. So I popped off, now the jump's knocked off. I spit in his motherfucking face and then bopped off. Once a hottie shot me with a shotty, I died, but then I came back to life in a double body. The way I'm living is dead wrong. I'm a devil from hell without the tail or the red horns. Killing is fun. I'm number one with a gun front and get done. Because you can't run from the devil's son.
When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. When I was 12, I went to hell for snuffing Jesus. I'm waving automatic guns at night.
The Big L is strictly gunplay. I run in church and pistol whip a priest every Sunday. Once I put out the crazy order, I sent niggas to kill Tom, his mom, and his baby daughter. I'm living up to my extortion image. I be stalking Linux, catching more bodies in abortion clinics. The kid tried to take hell out, shot me in the chest with a tech. I just laughed and spit the shell out. Next I took his gun, then he dropped to his knees with ease. I made him freeze, he bet me please not to squeeze. When I ain't the type to fuss, I just snipe and bust. Good clack, but never nigga bite the dust. Shorts, I'm taking none. Misbehave and get sent to the grave by the devil's son. Devil's son is definitely in effect. Giving a shout out to all the murderers, thieves, armed robbers, serial killers, psychos, lunatics, crackheads, mental patients, pimps and retards. And a special, special shout out to all the niggas with AIDS. Peace.